Kavita has a fern that grows 2 inches every 15 days. She wants to know how long it will take for her fern to grow 20 inches. What's the correct way to set up this proportion? Well, we know that her fern grows 2 inches every 15 days. We have to set that equal to another proportion. So set up the proportion and use x to represent the number of days that it will take for Kavita's fern to grow 20 inches. So in one box, you will put an x, and another box, you'll put a number.